One, two, three. On a cold November day, John Davies made his way to work down where the coal seams lay. 1,500 feet above the town was scurrying with haste. In this busy little town, not a minute went to waste. Come up from Wyoming with a star upon his chest. He stumbled into Ravensdale looking for a fugitive and rest. As he walked the Danville Road, in that Georgetown whiskey flowed. Started thinking about a life where he wouldn't need his coat. And destiny made sure to take them fast. It was little comfort to the children in school who heard the blast. And the widows and the mothers and the fathers could only pray in a little town called Ravensdale. God wasn't listening that day. And the teachers in the Georgetown hookers got on their knees to pray in a little town called Ravensdale. God wasn't listening that day. And the mountain will keep them forever. And the mountain will keep them forever.